Wow, that's the play to come up with it. Mary Doyle, and here she goes downfield again, cradling the ball. Plays and has the Marin defense backpedaling. She finds the target for a fourth goal, the second of the half. And with just a minute gone in the second period of play, Miramonte have two quick goals, and they trim the game.